Not All Heroes Wear Capes, released by Metro Boomin in 2018, featuring Travis Scott, Young Thug, Gunna, 21 Savage, and more, features an iconic album cover with flames bright as the sun. Today, we are going to be recreating it into Lego. So this is going to be the subject of our album cover. He has some printing on the other side of his body, but that doesn't matter because it's not going to be seen. And we do have to flip his arms here and not really even put them into his sockets because I'm going to have to use some sticky tack to put him out. But for now, until we're ready to actually build the set where he's going to be in front of, we don't really need his arms out right now. So this is what we got, just a plain black minifigure. Surely that ought to be enough for now. Smash cut to when all these are done. Now that I got them, quite a few of these like stretched out, I'm gonna bring my light over here. I'm gonna put it behind there. And I'm gonna need something to like hold up the cotton balls and so that the light won't be like that bright. So instead of putting like something in front of the light and then putting the cotton balls in front of it, just put the cotton balls in front of the light. So now I'm kind of running out of cotton balls, but I think that should be enough. So let me go ahead and turn the light on. So I went ahead and turned off this light right here so this can be more bright and you can kind of see it better on camera. But this is the effect. It's more like orange in real life and it doesn't really show that well on camera. But I'm hoping that I can kind of increase the exposure in order to get a little bit brighter. And I will add some digital effects to it anyway. So let's go ahead and get the minifigure set up and in the picture. So this is what the minifigure is going to be on. He's going to stick on to the end here. So I had to move the cotton balls and put this into it, but I'm going to stretch out the cotton balls just a little bit more so they can kind of get like wrapped around them and it can hopefully get camouflaged pretty easy. All right, so if you look on the album cover, they're like being blown away by the explosion. So I'm going to have his feet pointed out like this, and I'm going to get some black sticky tack that I have here. Stick his hands on there, and I'm gonna have to look and see which way it is again, but I think it's just his arms are kind of just out like this, so shouldn't be too hard to do the posing for. It's kind of, I'm just kind of worried about how the flames are gonna show up in picture, you know. Stick on there a little bit more. There we go. Some sticky tack there. There we go, there we have our minifigure on there. So like this alone is the album cover. Let me zoom in a little bit. This is technically the album cover by itself, but I'm gonna need a lot of more visual effects. So that's why we're gonna go into stop motion next.
So now that we've got our picture taken, and I did have to move some of the cotton balls right down here so it could be more accurate to the cover. So now that we've got our picture taken, we're gonna have to add some digital effects. Now we're gonna do this to make the fire a lot more bright, and just to get rid of this whole area right here, so probably to there, get rid of, because we have this like line here, get rid of that, this is a marker right there, and there we go. Don't really need to add any over here, except we can kind of do that, I guess, and then we'll use the marker to kind of make it look less blocky. So there we go. Let's get some orange in here. Let's make it a lot smaller. Let's get it like barely any occupancy. So there we go. We'll just do a little bit of that, a little bit of that just around here to kind of add some effects, make it a little bit more visible. Go definitely more up here so we can cover up that LED. Should have had more cotton balls up there. I didn't think it'd be visible though. All right, we'll go back a little bit, get some, we'll keep it orange, there's not like color clashing. Just gotta layer it to make it look more natural. And we're gonna definitely need to cover up that little piece right there holding them. So, get that. And these do work for layers, so you can not even have to change the occupacity for it to be like more visible. It's just, you know, layers on there, so it's neat. So you can make it more bright if you want. Just gotta go over it several times. It's more orange. We'll do it like slightly more yellow or more green, like that, just to give it just a slightest difference. Right, there we go. So we've got our effects done. Rental advisory sticker. Yeah, need a PNG of it. Which version of it is it in there? No, the black and white one. Okay, so get our parental advisory tag. Move it over there. There we go. Put it like right there too. And what are we looking at? That looks pretty good. Okay, come on, buddy. Come on. There you go. Make it like visible. Small, but still visible. All right. Screenshot that. We'll make it this tall, this wide. There we go. Those in right here, we'll just add some extra touches to it. So we're going to turn up the exposure by a lot. And, warmth, we'll turn that up too. Sharpness, there you go, don't want to make it too bad. And we'll increase the blackness to, where is it, brilliance, black point, there we go. Just increase that, increase the warmth a little bit, and there we go. There is our album cover. It's finished. And honestly, this was a lot simpler than I thought it was going to be, because I saw like the explosion and I thought setting up the cotton balls was going to take a lot longer. But let me screenshot it so we have a more direct comparison. So there's the Lego version. I guess there's my version, there's the studio version. You have that explosion with him in there. I couldn't like show his fingers or like his shoes specifically, but I think we got it pretty on point. You know, the black looks pretty good and the bright colors a little bit more like orange, like this has a more yellow look to it. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. There are more coming soon, so thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And if you want to recreate this album cover, I hope this, you know, helped you do it. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And we'll see you all in the next one. Adios.